39, Delta Juliet. Cloudy, quick takeoff, only says the departure is approved.
That is Delta Juliet, launch pressure approved.
Preserved as a park.
Yes, we can.
Watch the altitude.
There you go.
Army, can you see this? Wow! They just told me before what it was.
Okay. So, really, we pretty much want to go...
We can hire a shot of it if you want to.
Yeah, more like we'll go straight towards the sun and then, go right.
And stay on the right, he's straight on till morning?
Yep, pretty much.
Lights.
Yep.
They should all be LEDs by now, when we're sick. It's coming. So as you can see, John, this is a gigantic refinery. It really is. It might be bigger than ours in Commerce City. Watch the altitude a little bit here, it's a little over 1100. Lower. This is 500. So right now we're in an area where equal to 2,000 feet, but we're about to get into an area possibly where it's 1300 again, so. I got to say so. Yeah. So, what did that guy say? We got Friday Harbor. Oh, Friday Harbor, okay. So they have a 3-4 as well, huh? Let's bring that speed back quite a bit. this is Waldron Island. They got a little airfield too. And then Friday Hope is back to the left. That will go. Is that an oil slick down there? No. That's just a. And the water is probably pretty shallow around here. Descending a little bit. That's slowing down some. Yeah, both are descending about now, actually. Hey, that's the brightest copy I've ever seen. Both are descending a little bit. It's pretty busy hover down there. As we're going into the wind, this one should be better, I hope. Yeah, I think he's departing out to the east. There's a beacon.
Yes.
Never saw the green, though. That was better than the other one. Alright, what do you want to do? Want to go or whatever you want to do? Well, guys, what do you think?
What?
What do you want to do? You want to pull out here for a minute or just,
How about you, sweetie? You want to get out?
I don't know. Let's go.
The winds are much milder here.
Whatever, Charlie, helicopter 909 or Tesla Jets on the go 16, whatever.
I think it's broken.
What's broken?
The windsock appeared to be torn in two.
Oh, okay. That's good.
It's really close.
Okay, so we've got a bit more than half fuel.
Yeah, so we've been rolling this thing for about an hour and 15 minutes or so, hour and 10 minutes.
So we should probably about time to head back the other way.
Yeah.
Probably.
We could do that as a buzzer in downtown a little bit of the light time.
Yeah, sure. So do we want to, let's see, go to the left a little bit?
So basically, we can just kind of follow the wind and we should be fine.
Okay, so we'll just go like over those.
house, I lost all his life.
Good lord, oh my.
Yeah, well, at least one of those is a 500 watt sodium vapor lamp. That's like.
Hey, wonder what the impedance of the power line is here. Femto ohms.
So I just told him he wanted to walk Mr. Waddle inbound, and he just said, you know, let me know when you're coming inbound. Oh, okay. Yeah, pretty much. There's a big yacht down there with a heli head on it. My name on that boat. Hey, yeah, hey, let's go down and say hi to the dude. Let me check what that is, and maybe.
When we flew past the Space Needle earlier,
I'll slow it down just a little bit here.
I noticed it was full of people.
So back to your right is Queen Anne Hill.
Okay.
And of course, Seattle Center is where the Space Needle is.
Want to do a loop around
there? Yeah, sure. Alright, so it's going to speed back to like 80 knots, 70 knots, something like that. Oh, it looks like quite a bit.
I don't see anybody.
It's only 1-2-3-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-
There's a Southwest Flow runway 3CS, so it's just South level, so take off.
Nor do I wish to get too close to it. They're all good. Okay, you can blame it on me.
Do they still have that monorail?
Yeah, they do.
This is just too cool.
That's some more of your cranes, Bonnie.
Sorry.
Just cranes up front and stuff.
That's why I'm going to say there has to be a competition on lights.
Yeah. There is a, oh, that's the heaven. I figured that the Ferris wheel would be all lit up, but
it is actually.
Well,
on the spokes.
Yeah, usually the spokes are all lit up.
Yeah, let's have a loop around here and check it out.
The man, come on, he's out and everything. There we go. Okay, so we want to head for that side of the door. We'll have to get a lot further down before it all allows to go. We'll have to get down to like 500-600 feet.
Oh, okay.
You guys will do a low pass down by downtown?
Sure.
Yeah, look at all of the CTAC traffic over there.
Wow.
Look at that little line.
Look at that, Marty.
What?
I can't see.
What?
Hey, you going down to the left of the penthouse with a fireplace down there?
Yeah, I'll
check that out.
Is that what I'm thinking about? It was sold for like over $10 million. Just that penthouse, not the building.
That's
like the prime downtown location.
Okay,
so basically what you can do is you can go as far as the stadium, but you're going to kind of want to follow this whole, like, shoreline inbound. Just make sure you don't see any bears over here.
Yeah.
Get that a little bit further here.
Oh, there's a big Delta wing there for you. That must be a museum.
Yep. Yeah, it's the Boeing Museum of Flight, which is actually really cool.
Yes.
Alrighty. Yeah. A little bit back on the flank leg. You see where we're going here?
Yeah.
Okay, he's not quite up a little bit. Still left
pedal. 4632 Warren Tower, Kansas, we'll set a wing control 8, and runway 32 left, turn section off an ice coast, take off, and northwest approach approved. South of North Field boundary on the west, crush on the east side of the helicopter northbound at 900.
Perfect. Go ahead, follow me.